Yo, what's good, Ranger Squad family? It is your boy, Jason JV, chilling with my man, T Grizzy, who's in the hizzy for shizzy, my nizzy, that's chilling like a mad villain, high on penicillin, you know what I'm saying? Cold chilling, straight time killing, you know what I mean? And straight illin', bars. And yeah, can't wait to get into this one, y'all. This is another EMIN3M track off of his latest album, The Music to be Murdered By, Side B, and yeah, this one is called Alfred's Theme. So yeah, if you don't know who Alfred is, it's Alfred Hitchcock. You know what I'm saying? Alfred Hitchcock. Giggity. Anyway, I know I'm bad. I know. Anyways, y'all, we're gonna go ahead and get right into this one. This one's following, of course, our previous reaction that we did for Black Magic. So without further ado, y'all, let's go ahead and get right into this one. Once again, from EMIN3M, Music to be Murdered By, Side B, Alfred's Theme. Without further ado, I'd like to hear here. Go. Now, for those of you who didn't see the Black Magic reaction, the sounds that you're hearing is the leftover sounds from the Black Magic song. It kind of, I guess Alfred's theme, it kind of picks up from where Black Magic left off, leaves off, but can't talk. Let's get back into this. Damn!
Before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe with a Lysol disinfected wipe. Coronavirus.
Okay, this is going to be interesting because it literally is Alfred's theme. Alright, let's get into this.
Give it an extra swipe with a Lysol disinfected wipe. Coronavirus in effect tonight. Antiseptics on deck, I got every type. I throw on my tux, then I give zero fucks, then I act like a jock strap. Cut my nuts, then I check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there.
Liking the energy. Okay, we're off to a good start with this one.
Before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe with a
Before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe, and I'm glad that you're actually yelling at the mic this time, huh? Why you yell at the mic? Bruh.
I saw disinfected wipe. Coronavirus in effect tonight.
Well, you said the Lysol disinfected tonight, because coronavirus is in effect tonight, bruh.
Antiseptics on deck, I got every type. I throw on my tux, then I
got a disinfectant in every type, bruh.
Give zero fucks, then I act like a jock strap. Cut my nuts, then I check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there, they call the pallbearer. It's music to be murdered by, can why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pipe.
I like the beat. I like the beat. I like that it goes with the Hitchcock theme. The beat, it fits perfectly.
You're all hitched to my cock. Went from punching.
You're all hitched to my cock. Cause Alfred Hitchcock, giggity.
The time clock to getting my shot, they treated it like a cyclops, like it's the only one I got. And my thoughts are make sure it's all there. Yeah. They call the pallbearer. Yeah. It's music to be murdered by, and why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pipe bomb.
It's music to be murdered by, and why stop there with this pipe bomb, bruh?
You're all hitched to my cock. Went from punching the time clock to getting my.
We end up punching the time clock to get in my.
Treated it like a cyclops.
Treated like a cyclops, bruh.
Like it's the only one I got.
Like it's the only one I got. Get it? Cyclops. Only one eye, you know, cyclops, one eye. And the only one I got, bruh. Bruh, nice little double there.
And my thoughts are like nine's cock. Every line's obscene, perverted. His mind got the dirtiest rhyme stock. That's why there's perennial in your pine box. You're all hits to my. Went from punching the time clock to getting my shot. They treated it like a cyclops, like it's the only one I got. And my thoughts are like knives cocked.
Is that what he said?
Lines I've seen perverted, his mind got the dirt.
Only lines that I've seen that mine's got some.
You're all hits to my cock. Went from punching the time clock to getting my shot. They treated it like a cyclops, like it's the only one I got. And my thoughts are like nine's cock. Every line's I've seen perverted, his mind got the dirt.
Every line that I've seen is perverted as mine's got.
Dirtiest rhyme stock, that's why there's parental advising. Every time I drop my stop throwing the theme to Alfred, I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. But how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? Bitch, I still get the bag when I'm putting garbage out. Plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it out.
I like what you said about the trash is all that I put out. Advising every time I drop my so throwing the theme to Alfred, I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. But how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? You saying that trash is all that I put out? Bitch, I still get the bag when I'm putting garbage out. Bitch, I still get the bag when I put the garbage out. So, like, no matter what he puts out, man, he's still getting that the money bags. Bags full of cash. Still getting that cash, which... Can't dispute that. I mean, he getting it. He getting it. Plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it out. The filthiest, so all this talk about I'm... Lost a pound preposterous because of cleanliness is next to godliness. It's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself. And I'm about that capital like a proper noun. Hold up. So all this talk about I'm washed up, how preposterous, because of cleanliness is next to godliness. It's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself, and I'm about that capital like a proper noun. Saying cleanliness is next to godliness, then it's obvious that I can't be beside myself. Okay, all right. Still on top the pile, got me sitting on numbers like a pocket dial. Quick to call you out on your bullshit, don't make me give that crocodile. Quick to call you out on your bullshit. Yeah, just like I'm quick to call you out on your bullshit. If I do it, see you later, alligator. Made it out the trailer, then I made a vow to cater to no one. So hate, I've gained about the same amount that's in my bank account. So here's some more shit for you to complain about. I say the bars, they never slack, but always get attacked. Saying that the bars, they never slack, and he always gets attacked. Well, I don't know, man, that Zeus one, the bars did kind of slack because you were trying to spread some disinformation, which kind of hurt those bars. So can't say that they don't really slack, because in the one for Zeus, they did kind of slack, bruh. They did kind of slack. I'm just saying. I think they're gunning for me. It's starting to feel like that, like a mark, because when I rap, it's like falling on my back in a tar pit, because I have this target on my back. Hell yeah. But if I ever double-crossed my fans and lost my stance, I'd probably... If I ever double-crossed my fans, you mean like when you drew the line in the sand, you know what I mean, and split your fans up? Bruh, come on now. Be Popeye's hands, yeah. Go in my garage, start my band, inhale as much carbon monoxide and exhaust I can, and doze off like, but odds like that, but these thoughts I have, like a giant getting squashed by ants. If this is the test, the time I pass with flying colors, like I just tossed my crayons. I don't know about that one, bro. Monoxide and exhaust I can and doze off like, but odds like monoxide. Is he shouting out twisted? I have this target on my back. Hell yeah. But if I ever double crossed my fans and lost my stance, I'd probably pop five zans. Yeah. Go in my garage, start my band, inhale as much carbon monoxide and exhaust I can and doze off like, but odds like that, but these thoughts I have like a giant. Thoughts I have, okay. And getting squashed by ants. If this is the test, the time I pass with flying colors, like I just tossed my crayons. Small, medium, and large size cans, sanitizers of all types, brands, cost 9 bands. Small, medium, and large size cans, okay. Thoughts I have, like a giant getting squashed by ants. If this is the test, the time I pass with flying colors, like I just tossed my crayons. Small, medium, and large size cans, sanitizers of all types, brands, cost 9 bands, which is a small. Sanitizers of all types, they cause my dance? Is that what he said? Price for Lysol wipes, and if my palms brush across my pants, I wash my hands. Shit.
Hold on, man. Motherfucker. Happy birthday to... Fuck.
Shh, quiet. I sit in silence in candlelit environments, sipping wild Irish while getting violent. Homicidal visions when I'm spitting like this, but really I'm just fulfilling my wish of killing rhymes, which is really childish and silly, but I'm really like this, I'm giving...
And he's saying a lot. I don't think I'm gonna catch them all. You know what I mean? But he's saying a lot.
Night, Mr. Billie Eilish. I'm Diddy's side bitch.
What the fuck? Hold on, wait. I'm Diddy's side bitch.
Oh, I'm still East side bitch. So till the END, since he PMD, been giving y'all the business. DRE and me, from the MMLP to MTBNB. Bitches, 2020, you still ain't seeing me. So call me Santa Claus. Santa Claus.
In 2020, you still ain't seeing me, bruh.
Is that the present? Yeah. I'll wrap them off. I'm at the mall. Got your bitch in a bathroom stall. She could suck a basketball.
Got your bitch in a bathroom stall. She could suck a basketball. Bruh.
Plastic straw.
Yeah. With a fraction. With a plastic straw.
Jaw. Damn. My dick is coke check. She want a jacket off. Yeah. I'm so far.
My bitch want a coat check. She wants a jacket off. She wants to jack it off. Bruh.
Pass the bar. I should practice law.
That was a nice little double right there. You know what I mean? I'm not going to front. You know what I mean? She wants to jack it off. Take the jacket off. And then she wants to jack it off. Bruh.
Damn. My dick is coke check. She wanna jack it off. Yeah. I'm so far past the bar, I should practice law. Mentally, I'm fucked up, generally. Duke's a hazard car. Yeah. Get the cadaver dogs, cause this is murder, murder. And you get murk. This music about to kill you. This chicken hit my phone. She said, chirp, chirp. I said, hut. Hike your skirt. Then go eat some worms, like the early bird. What the fuck is love? That's a dirty word.
Love can be a dirty word. What the fuck is love? Love can be a dirty word. Yeah, it can be a dirty word. It can be. If, spitting out of the wrong mouth. I'm just
make
saying.
Me fall in it. It's not a girl on Earth or any other planet. That's a world of hurt. And I won't buy her.
There's not any girl on Earth or on any other planet, for that matter, where,
Earth or any other planet. That's a world of hurt.
That's a world of hurt. I like that.
And I won't buy her designer. Cause I don't pander, but I'm back with so.
And I won't buy her designer, cause I don't pander. You don't pander? Hmm? You don't pander, huh? Huh? Mr. Draw the line in the sand, throw up the black fist, and talking about how these white cops are murdering black folks. Just cause they feel like it. That's not pandering? Hmm? Check yourself, bruh. Check yourself.
Many knots, I need a chiropractor, and it's the final chapter, cause I'm either frying after, or they gon' give me the needle, like a vinyl scratcher, yeah, I'm a card, like Hallmark, and I won't buy a designer, cause I don't pander, but I'm back with so many knots, I need a chiropractor, and it's
I'm back by so many knots, that I need a chiropractor, bruh, I'm back by so many knots, back by so many have knots, and then his back has so many knots, that he needs a chiropractor? Bruh, come on, man. That's a nice little double. I'll give you that. Nice little double.
It's the final chapter, because I'm either frying after, or they gonna give me the needle like a vinyl scratcher. Yeah.
What do you say about frying after?
But I'm back with so many knots, I need a chiropractor. And it's the final chapter, because I'm either frying after.
And this is the final chapter, because I'm frying after.
But they gonna give me the needle like a vinyl scratcher.
Or they gonna give me the needle like a vinyl scratcher? Bruh, okay.
Yeah, I'm a card, like Hallmark, at Walmart with a small cart buying wall art, and y'all.
Yo, that's a nice little scheme right there. I gotta hear that again.
Chapter, cause I'm either frying after, or they gonna give me the needle like a vinyl scratcher. Yeah, I'm a card, like
Hallmark,
at Walmart.
Like a Hallmark.
Hallmark with a small cart buying.
Like a Hallmark with a small cart.
Wall art, and y'all.
Wall art.
Claim to be dogs aren't no bite.
Y'all claiming to be dogs art? Oh, like that picture of the dogs playing the cards. Okay, I got it.
Like a tree, mostly just all bark.
Like a tree, mostly you're all bark, bruh.
Art, but y'all picking the wrong tree. They call me dog because I'm barking, bark, and I got a lot. Yeah, like where cars park. I describe it as bowling, ball hard, cause the gutter's where my mind is in wing, it's in this frame, better split like the 5 and the 10, cause without a second to spare, I'm striking again, and when the beat is up my alley, I go right for the pins, the cypher begins, I'm talking smack like hep.
Damn, he's saying a lot.
Dog B, cause I'm barking, bark, and I got a lot, yeah, like where cars park.
And I got a lot, like where cars park. Like man, for all we know, he could have a fleet of cars, man.
Describe it as bowling, like ball hard, balls hard.
Describe it as bowling, like what?
Tree, they call me dog B, cause I'm barking, bark, and I got a lot, yeah, like where cars park. I describe it as bowling, like ball hard, balls hard. Cause the gutter's where my mind is in wing, it's in this frame, better split like the 5 and the 10. Cause without a second to spare, I'm striking again, and when the beat is up my alley.
I like the bowling references, like, you know, between the 5 and the 10, I'm striking, bruh.
I go right for the pins, the cypher begins. I'm talking smack like heroin, the mic's a syringe. It's like a binge, like a din. I would liken a tin, my mind is a recycling bin. There's no place I never been, but I never budge and I never been. You hyperextend on me, this game's life, it depends. Like adult diapers for men, even.
Man, I gotta give it to him when it comes to these schemes, man. He be killing it with the schemes.
When I'm rapping less stellar, it's sour grapes, I still wine, I'm the best seller. Like a tray do spray, you as these shots penetrate through Dre's booth and go straight through your grapefruit, no escape route. So you won't leave here, just skate with a few scrape wounds. Your ass is grass and I am not gonna graze you, but if bars was semi-max, I'd be-
This is probably one of his better ones so far. Only, I, like I said, I don't like the part about the I don't pander, because he does pander. He does pander. That's the only thing that bugs me about the song. But other than that, it's solid. Need a mad hatter, cause I got so many caps, and you don't have any straps, so you'd be a fitted. Yeah. So don't act like you fit in the snap. Bitch, I'll pee on your head like a Phillies hat. No stopping me, you're on a window shopping spree. Bitch, you'd probably go broke at the Dollar Tree. You never buy shit, or you ever cops a plea. You're always punking out like Halloween. You'd rather opt. Yo, I like this little scheme. This sounds like old school Eminem right here with this little scheme. The snap, bitch, I'll pee on your head like a Phillies hat. No stopping me, you're on. No stopping me. On a window shopping spree, bitch. On a window shopping spree. You probably go broke at the Dollar Tree. You probably go broke at the Dollar Tree. That reminds me of one of those schemes that he busts down in on Yellow Brick Road. From Encore. That's what that reminds me of. You never buy shit, or you ever cops a plea. You're always punking out like Halloween. You rather opt to. You're always punking out like on Halloween, bruh. Flee, you need to stop it, punk, homie, you're not a G. Act like you got the pump, and you're gonna cop the heat. Or get the Glock and dump. Bitch, if you shot a tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk. Yeah, and I'm buddy. If you shot the tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk, bruh. With Alfred, we about to disembowel them, gut them, and scalp them. Yeah, this is about to be the bloodiest outcome, cause we gon' make you bleed with every cut from this album. So I'm chopping them up like Dama, the nut job of the nuts that are bigger than Jabba the Hutt. I'm in the cut and I'm out for the blood. It's looking like it's that time of the month. Carving them up with the bars while I sharpen them up. Dogging them up, I'm gonna fuck your mom in the butt with a thermometer. Fucking phenomenal, but y'all look, you cut the fuck up like abdominals. If you don't vomit, no, so I keep dropping like Domin. You're talking about doing somebody's mom in the butt with a thermometer. With a thermometer. I'm pretty sure he used that before. That's a recycled line. That's a recycled line. Knows the formula. You cheating in this one, bruh. You cheating. Abominable stomping them, unholding my comp. Even if it's off the top of the dome, sound them, get the copper tone. I'm at the stop and go, copping them up and glow. Got your stomach and knots like you swallowed rope. You out of pocket though, like a motherfucking wallet stole.
Wait, where'd the beat cut off?
Bro, you stole that ending from Upchurch too. Oh, the beat's already over? Bruh, come on. Come on. Overall, a good song. Couple of things. The pandering part. Gotta disagree with, because he does pander, and he did pander. The part about doing your mom in the butt with a thermometer, recycled line, and then that part at the end. Oh, why did the beat stop? Dude, Upchurch already beat him to that by saying, oh, the beat's already over? Bruh! Bruh. But, hey, I'm gonna say overall, despite the little hiccups here and there, you know, with the pandering, doing your mom in the butt with a thermometer, and then the way he ended that, you know what I mean? Which, like I said, reminds me of that Upchurch. I think it was the Trolls remix, where he said, oh, the beat's already over. Despite that, I'm going to go ahead, I'll give it to him, because my man did come in hot with the energy on this one. And I like the way that the beat, how the bass line and the drums were mixed with that Alfred Hitchcock theme. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, that's a little bar right there. Bruh. I'm gonna say this is one of his better ones. I'll put this up there with Black Magic. I'll say so far, Black Magic and Alfred's Theme is one of his better songs, or two of his better songs. You know what I mean, bruh. So yeah, y'all. There you go. So far, we had two not so great songs with Zeus and Nat, and then so far we have two better songs, Black Magic and Alfred's Theme. So there you go, man. It's a little bit 50-50 right now. So right now the album it went from being like to meh. Okay. But to be fair though, we still got more songs to get to, so who knows? Maybe it'll go from meh to alright. Okay. So alright, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and close this out. If you're feeling this reaction, if you're feeling the song, be sure to let me know with the thumbs up down below. Be sure to let me know with the insights, feedback in the comment section down below. Y'all know the drill as far as all that is concerned. If you're new here, welcome. Thank you for your view. Very much appreciate it. And hopefully I did enough to earn your subscription so you can be part of Jason JV Ranger Squad family. We'd very much love to have you as part of the team. Yeah, that I mean. And don't forget to check out my social media links as well as my music links that you see on the screen here. And also don't forget to check out the new Heart of the Shark Book 2 EP that is now out on Spotify, Amazon, iTunes and Apple Music. Yeah. You can also find my TeeSpring merch store in the description down below, along with the discount code. And being that 'tis the season, and you're feeling generous, link for my PayPal is in the description down below if you want to just donate to the cause. You know what I'm saying? If you absolutely cannot support the channel financially, no worries. It is all good. Trust me, I get it. You know what I mean? Times are crazy. It is the holiday season. You know what I'm saying? I get it. You are still helping out in the long run, however, by simply just clicking that subscribe button, dinging that notification bell so you never miss an upload. If you're new here, of course, and of course, liking and sharing my videos so more eyes can be on the channel, since teamwork makes the YouTube algorithm, I almost said my old outro, since teamwork makes the dream work, best believe I cannot be picked up on the YouTube algorithm without y'all, and I recognize, and I think I nailed everything, guys. So with all that being said, it is your boy, Jason JV, saying y'all take care, have a happy and safe holiday season, you know what I'm saying? Merry Christmas, Feliz Navidad, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, whatever it is that you celebrate, I hope it's a blessed one. I catch y'all in the next one. All right, peace.